What up, y'all? This your boy, Lucha Guy, and I'm back with another video. This is probably going to be one of my shortest videos I ever made. A lot of you guys, I know I've been in a lot of requests for you guys. I've been in a lot of requests from a lot of you guys for me to discuss this. Some prison break match that I think that happened last weekend. A Pentagon Jr., or I know him as Pentagon Dark, but I guess not in Lucha Underground. Outside Lucha Underground is Pentagon Jr. versus Jon Moxley, which was known as Dean Ambrose. This prison break match, I knew it. At some point in the match, I guess towards the end or halfway through, Dean Ambrose or Jon Moxley took off Pentagon's mask. And by the way, people, it's not the first time Pentagon or Phoenix have allowed this to happen. I know Pentagon allowed Sami Callihan or Jeremiah Crane / Jeremiah Snake to do it on Lucha. He allowed Jeremiah Crane or whatever from Lucha Underground, he allowed him to do it to him on Impact. Sami Callihan removed Pentagon's mask. I know LAX removed the Lucha Bros mask. They need to stop doing this. This is not, like, cool. I mean, I know World Lucha Libre fans are getting pissed off at a lot of these American promotions who are allowing this to happen, because a Luchador's mask should not be removed at all inside a ring. But if this is what Pentagon... Sorry about that, people. If this is what Pentagon is doing just to get some of these guys heat, he's allowing this. This is what's making me lose a little bit of respect for him, because even after the match, I heard he was hugging and shaking hands with Jon Moxley. This should not have happened. Lucha Underground, regardless of somebody taking off his mask or not, he would have low-blowed Jon Moxley or attacked him from behind and broke and snapped the guy's damn arm. That's what would have happened in Lucha Underground. So, I don't know why they're booking him this lame and this corny and this Lucha Bros tag team, this like tag team luchador shit. I'm not feeling it. I just like Pentagon Dark when he was in Lucha Underground, a one-man army. No pun intended to Dante Fox, but when Pentagon was his own self, breaking arms, being a badass, a luchador ninja on his own. He barely trusted Vampiro. That's what I really was a fan, and that's when it was fun to watch Pentagon. I cannot get invested into this watered-down SJW, damn near just weak version of Pentagon. This is weak and lame. And Jon Moxley, I know he got hurt in some New Japan, the G1 tournament. Now they've been even changing matches over there at All Out. Now they're bringing in Pac. But I've heard they also now making this, I guess, a ladder match with the Young Bucks and the Lucha Bros. If I see one mask come off in this match, I'm a rant big time. And I'm going to be losing respect for the Lucha Bros. Because they need to... They might... I know it's about the money, fine. But still, nobody can make your mask be taken off. They need to be the main one asking Error Ray and the producers of Lucha Underground what's going on. And by the way, you guys, feel free to go over to Error Ray's YouTube channel. Those videos that they're putting up, the Chewy, whatever that show is, the guy on the couch, Chewy Martinez show, whatever. You see me and Riddler Guy and a couple other people in the comments saying bring back Lucha Underground. Please help us out, because the producer said if we want Lucha Underground at this point, it's on the fans. You want to demand it. If not, Error Ray can let Lucha Underground go, and it can be on a whole other platform. Which platform also do you people want to see Lucha Underground go to? You want to see them stay on Error Ray, or do you want to see them go to Hulu? Or what about even a Fight Network? I don't know if the Fight Network would allow Lucha Underground, or do they just do live pay-per-views? You guys can let me know about the Fight Network. But this is your boy Lucha Guy. I'm out. And one last thing before I bounce, I will be going back myself and watching Lucha Underground Season 1. I will watch it. I mean, you guys can let me know if you want me to review some stuff from Lucha Underground Season 1, or just do an overall review from Lucha Underground Season 1. Because I will be going back watching that, because there was some stuff in there I forgot. You people, let me know down below what was your favorite seasons from Lucha Underground. This is your boy, Lucha Guy. I'm out. Peace. Hit like and Monster Lucha Slam the like button. Peace.